Okay, where's Cheeks? Ow! Cheeky. This is Cheeky. As you can see, she lives up to her name. She likes to get all of the food and let nobody else have any whatsoever.
Most of the vervets give birth to their babies in the months of September and October. The white on the older monkey baby's eye is from eating flowers and a bee stung him. Hazel with her new baby, her firstborn baby, who, believe it or not, is called Nutty. Hazel was named after a British volunteer who came to us and spent 2 months with us. She was only 16 years of age when she came here and she did an amazing bit of work. So we allowed her to name the monkey, and of course, she's Hazel.